Love isn't easy, but it's worth the price. Love isn't easy, but it's worth a try. Love isn't easy, but it's worth the price you pay. It just takes a little if you do it right. Just takes a little bit of compromise. It just takes a little if you do it right away. And I'm lucky, and I don't know why. We got a good thing going. Yes, a good thing going. And it's easy to start letting things slide. Let's keep a good thing going. We got a good thing going. Yeah. Love ain't a game that you wanna win. Love ain't a line that you wanna bend. Love is a place where you're free to speak the truth. Love could be perfect if you take a chance. Love will last longer than our first romance. Love should be kind, love should be patient too. And I'm lucky.
Breaking down the walls.
Breaking down the walls.
Breaking down the walls.
Like breaking down the walls.
Allows students to connect with each other on a personal level, and also allows teachers and staff to see students not just inside their classroom as students, but as individuals and as people outside of the class.
Maybe be more aware of what could be going on in people's lives instead of just judging for what you see. It just made me think, and so try to be more nice to people and let them know that if they need someone to talk to, I'm always there.
I really hope that people feel more open about sharing their stories, and that people can realize that even though it may feel like you're alone, you never really are.
My favorite moment from Breaking Down the Walls was opening up to a complete stranger and immediately feeling comfortable with them.
So I think that if everybody starts spreading the message that was able to go to the students that weren't able to go, then we can continue this idea of everybody has a story and we should love them no matter what their story is. And everyone's going through something. And I think that's important to think about when you come across anybody.
All right. Hello, Willow Glen High School. Do me a favor, look at somebody next to you, and I don't care if it's on what they're wearing. I don't care if it's on their amazing eye color, their cool glasses, their shoes, how outstanding their hair looks today. Do me a favor and give them a big old compliment. No, I mean do that right now. Give somebody a huge compliment. Outstanding. See, here's the thing. We can always tell the confident people in the room, the people that really feel good about themselves, because they're the people that spend their time building people up rather than tearing people down. It's always that way. My wife and I were recently in a restaurant, and there was a young lady working there. We were sitting outside, and this young lady, every time she'd go in and out the door, a lot of times she'd end up holding it for somebody else. And we noticed that a lot of the people didn't say thank you, and I don't know about you, but sometimes that frustrates me. And so a little while later, we asked her, we said, does that ever get frustrating? And she said a really interesting and profound thing. She said, you know, I don't do it for the thank you. She said, I do it because that's the kind of world that I want to live in, where people hold doors for each other and do nice things for each other. And so as you walk around your campus today, my challenge for you is, what kind of a campus do you want to live on? Do you want to live on that kind of a campus where people do nice things for each other just because it's the right thing to do? I know you do. So do me a favor today as you walk around your campus, look for one or two ways that you can do something nice for somebody and put a smile on their face. Thanks so much, Willow Glen, and go out today and be outstanding.